Signs and symptoms of vitamin D deficiency. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to our channel Wise Nest. Before I start today's video, let me ask you a few questions. Are you falling sick quite often? Or catching a cold or flu frequently? Do you feel tired all the time? Do you have this constant nagging back pain? Do you always feel depressed? Have you experienced severe hair fall recently? Even slightest work gives you those aches and pains in your muscles and bone? Is your wound or injury taking a long time to heal? If answer to all these questions is yes, then you are probably having a low level of vitamin D in your body. So let's get started to understand what is deficiency of vitamin D, what are its risk factors, causes, and signs and symptoms. What is vitamin D deficiency? Vitamin D deficiency means having very low level of this vitamin. In other words, vitamin D deficiency means that you are not getting enough vitamin D to stay healthy. It is quite common in many people. However, most people are not even aware that they suffer from it. This happens because the symptoms are subtle and not specific. So it's hard to know if they are caused due to low vitamin D levels or something else. Why do we need vitamin D? Vitamin D is very important as it helps our body to absorb calcium, and calcium is one of the main building blocks of bone. Vitamin D helps regulate the amount of calcium and phosphate in the body, and these nutrients are required to keep our bones, teeth, and muscles healthy. A lack of vitamin D can lead to bone deformities such as rickets in children and bone pain that is caused by a condition called osteomalacia in adults. How much vitamin D do we need? The amount of vitamin D one needs each day depends on our age. The recommended amounts in international units are from birth to 12 months, 400 IU, in children 1 to 13 years, 600 IU, in teens, that is 14 to 18 years, 600 IU, in adults from 19 to 70 years, 600 IU, in adults above 71 years and older, 800 IU, and in pregnant and breastfeeding women, 600 IU. People who are at high risk of vitamin D deficiency may need more. Such people should consult their doctor and take his or her guidance about how much they need. What causes vitamin D deficiency? Vitamin D deficiency is caused when you don't get enough vitamin D in your diet, when you don't absorb enough vitamin D from food, when you don't get enough exposure to sunlight, when your liver or kidneys cannot convert vitamin D to its active form in the body, when you take medicines that interfere with your body's ability to convert or absorb vitamin D. Who is at risk of vitamin D deficiency? We have listed some of the common risk factors of vitamin D deficiency, such as elderly people. Older age person's skin doesn't make vitamin D when exposed to sunlight as efficiently as it is in young age. Also in them, kidneys are less able to convert vitamin D to its active form. People with dark skin. People who have very dark skin, such as seen in African or Caribbean origin, have less ability to produce vitamin D from the sun. Crohn's disease. People with disorders such as Crohn's disease or celiac disease, the intestines doesn't absorb enough vitamin D. Obesity. People who are obese or overweight, their body fat binds to vitamin D, preventing it from getting into the blood. People who have had gastric bypass surgery, people having osteoporosis, people with chronic kidney or liver diseases, people with hyperparathyroidism, this hormone controls the body's calcium level. People on medications that affect vitamin D metabolism, and most important, people who always stays indoor and doesn't go out in sun. What are the common signs and symptoms of vitamin D deficiency? Number 1. Falling sick often. One of vitamin D's most important role is to keep our immune system strong so that we are able to fight against the viruses and bacteria that cause sickness and infection. Vitamin D directly interacts with the cells that are responsible for fighting infection. If you often become sick with colds or flu, then low levels of vitamin D might be a contributing factor. Having normal levels of vitamin D in our body can reduce the risk for respiratory tract infections. Number 2. Fatigue and tiredness. Excessive fatigue and tiredness could be a sign of vitamin D deficiency, and unfortunately, it is the most often overlooked possible cause. Studies have shown that very low blood levels of vitamin D can cause tiredness, having a negative effect on quality of our life. Also, many clinical studies have found that supplementing with vitamin D reduces the severity of fatigue or tiredness in people having a deficiency. Number 3. Bone and back pain. Vitamin D helps to maintain bone health in many ways. It improves our body's absorption of calcium. Low levels of vitamin D in the blood may be a contributing factor to bone pain and lower back pain. People with arthritis, muscle pain, and chronic lower back pain have lower levels of vitamin D as compared to healthy people. Number 4. Depression. A depressed mood could be a sign of vitamin D deficiency. Researchers have found that vitamin D is important for healthy brain function, and insufficient levels might cause depression and other mental illnesses, particularly in older adults. Some studies have also found that supplementing vitamin D improves mood in such patients. Number 5. Slow wound healing. Slow healing of wounds after surgery or injury could be a sign of very low vitamin D levels. Vitamin D controls the inflammation and fights the infection for proper healing. Number 6. Bone loss. Vitamin D plays an important role in calcium absorption and bone metabolism. Older people who are diagnosed with bone loss have to take more calcium along with vitamin D supplements. Low bone mineral density is an indication that your bones have lost calcium and other minerals and could be at increased risk for fractures. Adequate vitamin D intake can protect the bone mass and reduce the fracture risk. Number 7. Hair loss. Hair loss is often thought due to stress, which is undoubtedly a common cause. But when hair loss is severe, it could be the result of a disease or some nutrient deficiency. In women, hair loss has been linked to low vitamin D levels. Supplementing with enough vitamin D can reduce your hair fall. Number 8. Muscle pain. The causes of muscle pain are difficult to pinpoint, but a low level of vitamin D could be a potential cause of muscle pain in children and adults, as there is some link between chronic pain and low blood levels of vitamin D. Enough vitamin D can reduce several types of pain in people who are deficient. Now let's see, how is vitamin D deficiency diagnosed? If you experience any of the symptoms just mentioned, see your family physician. Your doctor will ask you to get a blood test done to measure your levels of vitamin D. The most common test is 25-hydroxy vitamin D, known as 25-OHD in short. You do not need to fast or otherwise prepare for this test. The normal range of vitamin D is measured as nanograms per milliliter, and a recommended level is between 20 to 40 ng per ml. So depending upon your test results, your doctor will guide you the correct doses. Hope this video was informative to you all as we discussed about the causes, risk factors and symptoms of vitamin D deficiency. If you like it, do comment, subscribe and share. In the next part, we will discuss how to treat and manage the vitamin D deficiency in a natural way. Till then, stay connected and take good care of yourself. We will see you soon with part 2 of this video. Thank you.